Curry, fuck Curry, look. Fuck Steph Curry.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, like, comment, subscribe. Share this channel with somebody, man. I'm glad you never know where you are, where, how, man. Just share this channel, man. Anytime, like I say, anytime I get to get Golden State or Phoenix Suns slander, I'm gonna take it. I don't care. And let's just pray the Warriors lost. That's all I'm gonna say. Let's get into this video, man.
Loss on
let's get it, baby.
They blew a 4-point
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I like Boston.
Seconds,
and I was a fan of Boston.
A number of their key
before
players.
All of this, you know, new Celtics transformation.
Win the tip
I
was
there with
the
IT,
fantastic
babies, you feel me?
On
not
the road.
New bandwagon, babies. I don't like the new bandwagon.
It back out.
1-0.
Goes around a screen. Jump shot. Got it.
Good shot. 3-0. I'm going to keep it a buck with y'all.
Finals, not a single game.
I feel like if I played in the NBA, I feel like I can lock down Steph. Like, I ain't going to lie to y'all. But then again, I feel like I can lock down Brown and Tatum. I feel like if I guard it, though, I can hook on the less than 20, if anything. I'm just confident.
Scoring wise at 36 points. Smart. Gets behind the arc. They're the best three-point shooting team in the NBA. Number one in three-point percentage. Number one in three-pointers made. Curry finds Kevon Looney. Looney to Green. Green can't get it to fall. Looney battles. Rebound and put back. One thing that stood out
my
to
bad.
Me
is like I said, I don't.
Has a live body. Looking much better than he has in a couple of years, in my opinion. He hasn't played a lot. Hasn't played a lot of minutes when he's played.
Good pass.
And Looney banks it home.
Good pass.
They're not making him expend or extend too
what
far out of the
ooh!
Floor, which I think plays to his strength. Oh, that's a
splendor!
One for three so far. They've got four players in the top 10 in three-point percentage, the Celtics do. Poole trying to draw another foul. Misses the shot. Klay Thompson on the tip.
It's the same basketball. Phoenix and Golden State play the same exact basketball.
A great stretch.
I'm not even being funny. I'm not even right.
What he's
done same
so
basketball.
Far this season.
This is
his
boring
three-pointer
basic
is good.
Basketball. He likes it.
Back-to-back buckets for Brown.
I feel like that might be my problem with Phoenix and with Golden State is that everybody hyped them up like they play like this entertaining, exciting basketball. Now, don't get me wrong. When they hot, they hot. It's fun. It's fire. Trust me. I like seeing it. But they style is just boring, bro. They don't got that bag like me.
Michael Green, Moses Moody, and Dante DiVincenzo.
See?
Out with that man.
Like, all they do is just catch and shoot the whole game. They just
that was a simple but
add some pizzazz to it. Cross
that's
the line,
they
break
them.
Put a bag in
it's
it.
2-11 on the road.
Ooh.
Curry gets inside.
Okay. Like I said, it'd be exciting at times, but like, you feel me? All right, 30, 22. What's about to happen? You want to shoot. You want to. I told you you want to shoot.
Brogdon off the bench with a couple of three-pointers. Shot clock turned off. No fouls to give here for Boston.
Dang, it's still 5 seconds left.
Mauser guarding Curry. Long distance Curry. Hits a three at the buzzer. Steph Curry ends the first in dramatic fashion. Warriors just 3-for-14 from downtown. Brogdon gets in the paint. Goes right at Jermichael Green. The strength of Malcolm Brogdon. Brogdon, hesitation move, gets to the rim. Malcolm Brogdon has 12 points in 9 minutes off the bench. He's 5-for-7. 4 minutes gone by here in the
they down 10?
10-point lead for the Warriors. Smart. It's inside. His floor.
Good runner. Paul. Well, not unpaused. I mean, do we like those of it? I got a joke.
Jaylen
let's
Brown
go.
Rises for a
good
three.
Shot.
That's good.
Brown and Tatum gotta be the face of the NBA. I mean, the future of the NBA. When you talk the future, you know you got your Josh, you got your Melo, you know you got your Cade, you got your what is it, Victor Wabazaba, and then you got Tatum and Brown. Boston, you're in good hands.
Have the quick finish. Draymond Green throws it up. And a layup. Decide to pass it to Looney. Somehow pitch back to him. Thompson catch fires and hits a three.
I thought it was a steal.
A
see, it's so basic. Like, put the ball down once. Stupid. And shoot.
Curry gets away from Brogdon and draws the foul. And
Why they keep they meat Ryan Curry like crazy? Like the meat Ryan is crazy, bro. Like, why are y'all showing how far he's shooting? Y'all don't. Ooh. Spins.
Boy, that's tough turnaround shot. It's good.
He's talking purple. He's talking purple.
Working a bit here. Last couple of minutes, he's got 12. Stolen by Tatum. On the double team.
Oh,
on
man.
Tatum up to Brown.
Oh, man. I ain't jumping with Brown. I ain't gonna lie to you. One thing I never do is jump with a dark skin with braids. I don't care who it is. I'm not jumping with no dark skin with braids because one of two things is gonna happen. Either you're gonna get injured or you're gonna get dunked on. Because he coming with full force. And they got set. They about to put up 60. They basically put up
60
in the second quarter.
It's good. Steph Curry from way downtown. 2-point game, largest lead.
That shot just made me so mad. You know that mad where it's like you forced to just like smile because of he just mad.
Move and drive. And Looney and Green.
He gonna shoot. He gonna shoot.
Curry from downtown.
I just.
Five of six.
I just saying. He's the best shooter off the dribble, bro.
In the NBA.
Tatum finds some room, gets to the rim.
Good move.
I mean, what does that mean? He's a comedian. Well, I mean, his second job.
Okay.
Draymond Green, a little push shot, throws it up.
See, I'm gonna tell y'all the Warriors bag. I just told y'all how to stop Giannis, and I just told y'all Giannis bag. The Warriors bag is literally just Phoenix bag. He's just doing floaters and 3-point shots,
great offensive talent,
jump shots. There's literally nothing more. Like you just setting screens all day, bro. Like, there's no bag whatsoever.
Marcus Smart looking to draw a foul. Switches to the left hand. Kuminga tips it to Curry. Curry ahead. Thompson catch fires. Connects.
See. All they do is just set screens and just pop.
A little chaotic sequence here. Smart nearly lost it. Tatum a three-pointer.
Good shot.
That's good. Jason Tatum, just his second three-pointer. Celtics needed that.
Let's go! Let's get back in.
24. Poole against Brogdon. Poole drives. Falling away. It's good. What a difficult shot from Poole. 2 minutes gone by here in the fourth. Steve Kerr waving his team on. Push it up the floor. Backdoor cut and finish. DiVincenzo to Kuminga. Kuminga calling for it. They're going to post up Tatum.
They about to lose by 20.
Five on the shot clock. The spin move leans in. Blocked by Tatum. Kuminga gets it back and throws it down. The Golden State defense so much better on their home floor. They're showing it tonight. Brown tries again, kicks it out, Smart, corner three.
They're not going to win on the road, but they're going to win. They're going to win at home, but they ain't going to win on the road. Let's go, let's get back into it. Let's get back into it, baby. Let's get back into it, baby.
Another time, the Warriors stick with it after an initial good defensive play from Boston. Grant Williams across the lane. Kuminga pokes it away.
I ain't liking this.
Shot's good. Scott Foster said it was deflected by Curry on the way up. That's why he could come down with it. Curry, stolen by White.
Oh, yeah, we catching up, baby. Come back, baby. Come back, baby.
Gets in the paint. Back out to Brown. Brown, a three-pointer.
Come back, baby.
It's good. Jalen Brown.
Let's go.
Let's go. Tough shot from White. Couldn't get it. Tatum missed time to jump. DiVincenzo to Poole. Poole down low to Draymond Green for the slam.
His dunk bag is so nasty, bro. Like his booty is when he's dunk.
Shot no good, right to Looney. Almost like a pass, and Looney banks it home. Celtics have been on a three-point struggle bus all night long. Curry sets, fires three-pointer. Bang!
Why do they keep showing a distance, bro? Like, it's literally everybody else's distance, bro. Like,
Curry.
Stop Meat Ryan. Stop Meat Ryan 2022. He is going crazy,
Golden
though.
Golden State in control now with 2:20 remaining. Thompson with the left hand off the glass.
The move. Move.
Both
the move.
Have emptied their bench with a minute and a half remaining. Noah Vonleh picks it out. Pritchard.
Come on, man.
Fires and hits a three-pointer.
It's a great rebound.
This
guard.
Game over great with. And it's sad. But the game is over with.
Kuminga gets inside. Kuminga, 14 points, 5 boards, 3 assists. 7-2 at the Chase Center. They're 11-6 in their last 17 games. And their defense was terrific here tonight against the number one offensive team in the NBA.